Oh, and they stack? Oh, stack limit is 2. That's perfect. 2 of each. 2 of each. Well, save first. Yes, I concur, Doctor. Let's water our plants. Although I like these ruby beets a lot more than the turnips, but I guess that is the benefit. You can't eat the turnips raw, sure. We will water the ones we got. I don't think I'm going to replant each and every one of them, though. We're just dumping water all over the floor. Oh, sorry. Hey, are you thirsty, buddy? Come on. Oh, going a little crazy. No, we need sticks. Like, it comes down to sticks, right? So let's do that. We'll get some of those. Oh, watch your head! Oh my gosh! He's like, I want to see what you're up to, boss! Yeah, but, oh man. I did it. I picked up the dang plank by accident. That's okay. Oh my gosh! I get it. You know what? It's okay. I understand. I'm not even angry that you're in my way. It's okay. That fills me with joy for some reason. Campfire. Campfire, cooking pot, bunch of food. The sticks and rope we don't need. We can leave those in here because these are kind of camping things. We're going to get fish when we're fishing, hopefully. But that at least gives us 2 days to feed the fox. I mean, we're going to make some potions. That's what we're going to do. I'm not going to leave just yet. Just sit and pet the fox. Energy boost, I like. I'm a fan of that. That's going to let us travel a lot. To be able to run non-stop. My plan, I'm thinking, is to run around here and check this. And if that comes up nothing, then we bisect this a little bit and then come back. And since we only need fish and cattails, really? I mean, we can cook our own food, even. We don't even have to bring this food. We're gonna be able to stay out pretty much as much as we want. So we gotta pay attention to the potions, though, because I do want to bring some potion stuff back. The stay awakes and the warmth, well, they're all kind of good, I mean. But the warmth ones are the ones that are... So we only had a few of the stay warm ones, and those were the rose hips. So we would have to use food to augment our heat, because... No, we do have the... We have it all. We have a little bit of all of it. Oh, and they stack? Oh, stack limit is 2. That's perfect. 2 of each. 2 of each. And we can make a fire. But then we have to stay near the fire, right? We can't, like, keep exploring with the campfire. That's like a stay and sit and cook and hang out. And I want to be on the move. If possible. If we're able to, I want to be on the move. This Look at our awesome little greenhouse. And the last one, yep, stay awake. All right, so while that's brewing, we'll go put all the rest of the ingredients away. And then, I don't know, should we cook a little more? 2 sticks? Maybe. The chanterelles give you full heat when they're cooked, like full body temp. So we could go like this and make just a body temp food. Cooks pretty fast. That's probably worth it. Oh, but again, we're at a point where we can't see the details. But we'll just know the body heat ones in the bottom. We don't need to cook this, actually. What am I doing? We're bringing campfire and cooking materials. No, so this... We're, like, all set. I'm bringing this because we might need sticks. I'm bringing this because the lockboxes sometimes have, like... that's where we got one of our map markers, was in a box, I believe. And then this, of course, we have to fish. We're ready to go. We're ready to rock. The open road is like calling me. I'm like, let's do this thing. Do we need the compass? Yeah, you know what? Save. very good. We are gonna take the compass, because why the heck not? Because reasons. Because this way it's going to help us out. So we want to head due east. Okie dokie. Let's do it. We're just going to have a nice, relaxing, long exploration of the woods. That's all. Go, bunny, go. I should look where I'm exploring, though, huh? what? Oh, this is the bear. Okay, well, we're gonna bypass that. Whoa, don't get that close to the bear. Good night, Thranxus. What are you thinking? Alright. Energy boost. Let's go. I don't even want to see the stamina bar on the screen. Go away. Now you see it? Now you don't. Go get eaten by the bear? I mean, I could. It's not that I couldn't. What would the value be? No. Go back. We already found that cave. We already did that thing. We already got the recipe. Let's press on. Just to see if it's that dangerous. There might be a more appropriate time to test that hypothesis. How about that? I'm not going to say we're not going to do it, but at the start of our journey, I mean, if we were going to first science it, we could have done that, you know, earlier on. But I've got the bug in me. I want to find this thing. I want to get some clothing. We can always have a chance to see how dangerous it how dangerous they are when we're testing the bounds of how well our camouflage works. While that is true, let's see. Is that? That's not water. No, that's just like really smooth. Yeah. I'm seeing water everywhere now. Oh, look at all this dogbane. Oh my gosh. Dogbane stems. So I think down here is the right call. So let's do it. This weirdness up here. So when I saw these rocks from down there, I kind of thought that was like the edge, but it's really not. Here, please make my my stamina bar go away. Thank you. Kind of have a high vantage point up here by the mountain. Do we think it's down here? Is it worth trailing down here, or should we push up and follow this border? So only borders we haven't seen are this border, which we kind of committed to not doing, and the other one. No matter which way we go, if we don't find it, it's going to be like, you know, oh, I should have gone the other way. Oh, look at these mists. Oh, no. I'm like... There's, like, some weirdness going on here. Okay. We're like up in the mountains here. Like this is up here in the mountains. Well, we're definitely seeing kind of the edge. This is some weirdness here. Look how high up we are compared to everything. That's... The way the mist settles on the grass in some places, you can talk yourself into thinking it's water. Yep, now we're coming down out of the mountains. Whoa, look at those colors! Man! We just gotta stop for a moment and appreciate that. Are you hungry, little buddy? No, says not hungry. Okay. Is that a cave? What is this up here? Surely it's not. This is like the edge of the world. There's no cave up here. That looks kind of cave-like, though, doesn't it? No, it's a trap. Ah, sneaky, 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 sneaky developers. Look at the view from up here. So wait a second, so anywhere we don't see trees, that's where there's water, right? Because you can't have trees and water. So we just got to look for, like, a big gap in the trees. Like, over there. Is that really a huge gap in the trees? Because that is looking in this direction. And it could just be rendering, but it looks like a big gap in the trees. Compared to, like, that? I don't know. Now I'm just, like, grasping at straws. Yeah, you can tell this area over here is a little squirrely. Because I keep walking into, like, invisible walls. You know how the forest is full of those invisible walls. Rose hip? No. No thanks. But sticks? Oh yes, sticks. So we pretty much ruled out, yeah, not in here. Okay. Then, gosh, there's just so much you could look at, and the map is so big. Don't startle me, buddy. Here, have a perch fillet. Running up on me like that, you little knucklehead. Follow me. Grasping at straws. Grasping at cattails. I'm thinking. Go this way. Ah, here we are. Let's see what we have here. Rope. No. No, the only thing I really care about now here in these types of situations are map markers, right? Or some kind of, but those, the only time we found one of those, I think, was in a, it was either in one of the lockboxes or it was in one of the crates we broke with an axe. I think it was in an axe type crate. Okay. Freezing, starving. No more. In fact, let's stay awake and stay warm. What do you think about that? Mm-hmm. We're gonna pull an all-nighter. So there's the water. I don't really. I don't really think that has to do with it, though. See, I'm more interested in Oh, I understand, Shadow. Thanks for stopping by. I'm hanging out. I appreciate any time you got. Let's So I'm like, this rock formation here is sort of in the center of this area. So let's check and see if there's a cave associated with it. Doesn't seem like it. We need to watch that stamina, though. See, there's all the water in that direction. Thought I saw a cave for a moment, but the cave would show up on the map. So we can just check the map for the cave. Would it just be in the middle of one of these areas, or should we follow the edge of the map? That's the question, right? Let's see if I cut a straight line back. Mm-hmm. I wonder if you can stay up all night, or if the game is just like, nah, night lasts till you go to sleep, buddy. We're gonna find out, though. It's pretty cool at night. Yeah, we're freezing. And starving. We'll do that. How about that? How about that? We can cook more if we need to. Keep gathering them sticks. So I'm thinking we'll follow the edge. I'm going to stick with my philosophy that any body of water is going to have a river leading to it. Oof, we're going to get tired, though. We only brought two of the stay awake drinks. We have the warmth, and we have the food, but... Freezing. Yeah, we're freezing. It's cold in the woods. Look at those blues. Those are good lights. Yeah, sleepy and freezing. That's how it goes. I think we'll be setting up a tent here pretty soon. I think we kind of have to. All right. And in the tent we go. Very nice. Day 19. Very nice. Very nice. We still got our fox with us? Okay, good. As long as you're still with me. Let's see, mulberries. So we were kind of close to the border last time. Like, we're not far off of the mark of where we explored as we pathed. I think we kind of meant to follow the border on this section and then meandered off of it because we started realizing we only had one more use of our tent and we needed to head back. I don't see anything that looks promising, though. Okay. No. This starts to cut away from our path a bit. So, we might as well follow the border. I think more than anything, the border is our best bet because, again, and it is crummy logic, but this river comes off the border here. So, I mean, maybe it's not the worst logic, but. Never thought I'd be so happy to see a waterfall. Unless, of course, we think there's a way to get beyond this, but this was a solid wall down to nothing, and I thought, was there a way to cut through? I don't think there was. I think that was all just a big solid wall. If we end up back over there, we'll check for sure. Okay, now we're getting where it's driving us back down. Yep. Back to the south. Music stops. It always gives me a very quick pause. See, but this is the area where when we agreed I was grasping at straws, I was like, it doesn't look like there's a ton of trees over there. But look, it is kind of hollowed out of trees over here, right? But there's still nothing going on, so. Nope, we stick with the border. We follow the rock mountain border that's got us encased in here. A little bit of food on the way for when we need to drop our campfire. Interesting. Seems like most of the areas of interest, though, are relatively close to the house, including the bears. Like, there's some stuff out here, resources and whatnot, but a lot of this just feels like just forest, you know? This is gonna dead end, isn't it, little rabbit? Yeah, it is. Okay. Well, we'll just stick with the plan. I think it's a good plan. Plus, we want to explore anyways, right?